Ibrahim Karbo, how did it feel to get some chances in the final games?
I was very happy to get the 10 minutes that the coach gave me. So I'm really appreciated, and I would like to do more for the club next season, hopefully.
It's also last week you could play, so this is good for next year?
Yes. Last game that I played was okay for me. I think I can do better, even this game today. You know, I think next season will be a better season for me.
You're 18 only. Where did you play before?
Before here, I was at Crystal Palace, but there was a little bit of things going on, so I couldn't get my chance or anything there. And before that, I was at Reading. In Reading, I was playing there. I played maybe 4 seasons. Yeah, so it was really good. And then I came here after that.
So, and now the ambitions for next year?
My ambition for next season is maybe to play more in the first team and give the coach more, and even work harder in training. And, you know, one day I'll get my chance and get to the first division. First SA.
Okay, thank you very much and good luck.
No problem. Thank you.
Korte vertaling van het korte interview met Ibrahim Karbo. Die was heel tevreden dat hij uiteindelijk in de laatste 2 wedstrijden de kans gekregen heeft om toch even mee te spelen. En dat smaakt duidelijk naar meer. Want zijn ambities na vorige wedstrijden of vorige seizoenen, eerst bij Reading en dan ook bij Crystal Palace, zijn om hier volgend jaar toch het vertrouwen te krijgen van de coach en te proberen meer kansen te krijgen in het eerste elftal om zo te helpen aan de terugkeer naar 1A.